Say three. Okay, he's a grappler.
Can you find a black shirt now? Oh my gosh.
I gotta change the gyms for this one.
How the hell are you making that?
Excuse me. That man just used profanity. I'm gonna promote a fight now.
Kickboxing only. Let's stay on the feet and use those head kicks. That's the entry. Put him down. Nice work with the combos. That's how you keep them off balance.
Oh!
Come on now.
Bro, you backed the wall, bro.
Way to mix it up with those strikes. They'll never see that kick coming. Together. Move! You think champions train the way you just did? No way. Alright, stand up only. I want to see head kicks. You gotta put him down. Come on now, you gotta work. Change it up a little bit. Try it again. Let's put it together.
I'm trying to eat this morning,
I didn't
Mom.
Quite see what you had to. You gotta push harder next time.
You said leave at 11.
All right, head kicks only. I want you to throw power. Step inside and bang away. More of that.
I had no idea I could do a head kick, boys.
Behind that. Good work. You know your distance. Follow that up. Now what? Push yourself.
This bitch is blocking everything.
I'm a little short today. Let's try it again tomorrow. Kicks only here. Keep it on the feet and knock him out. Tie it together now. Let's get it again. Nice kick. No. Nice. Now let's set up a leg kick with your hands so we can cause more damage. I want to see more combos. Mix it up. Training like that will not move you forward. Alright, head kicks only. Go out there and knock his block. Nice strike. Now put your strikes together more and cause more damage. Nice shot, but follow that up. Come on. Come on, put it together. That's not it. Nope. That's not the game you're bringing. Only right now. Let's keep it on the feet. No takedowns. I want to see those head kicks. Now you see it. Take advantage. Throw more kicks in there. You gotta push there. Come on there. Beautiful combos. I love that kick behind it. Let's push. Never be a world champion training like that.
Cannot do this, bro.
Alright, kickboxing. I want you to use head kicks and knock him on his butt. Come on, you gotta stay active in there. That's how you land those kicks. You gotta set him up with combos. Work. Now you gotta push the pace a little bit,
bro. Not even close. You're retarded.
Get back in there. Nice work. Take that head kicking power.
Let's go.
End someone's night quickly.
We got it, boys.
Oh, it really isn't. It's not that funny. It's not even funny. It's just like okay. Come on.
Easy.
What is this guy doing? But every time me and Mom are talking a conversation, you come in, you're like, oh, I'm a part of this family, so I should be in this. You literally just did that. Shut the hell up. Your yellow key. You shouldn't, because then everybody can see your yellow key. Mom, are you gonna cry? Yeah, you can see me with my 4'6" self bullying 5'8" people. Yeah, okay.
don't tell your kudos. No, no, and it better be hug for the guy.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
Stop being
so here he is, ladies and gentlemen, on the main card for the first time.
One
more prelims for this guy, and rightfully so, given the winning streak that he has put together. Now the question beckons, as the fights get bigger, and the opposition gets bigger, and his popularity grows, can the performance dovetail with that type of... And now our kill the tape for this...
Bro, I gotta have a longer reach than him.
So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, with similar height and reach.
Let's go!
And we are underway. All right, so here we go, early round one, and as many of you know, this is his first time on the main card. He's been a prelim machine throughout his UFC career, but the wins have started to pile up, and now he's going to take his shots at one of the division's elite. More eyeballs, obviously the crowd is full, packed to the nines here. Main card has started. We'll see if he can get off to a good start tonight.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
All right, first round is underway, and no surprise that his opponent's guard is high. He has done his homework. He has watched film. You know about these powerful overhand punches, a big part of his game plan every time out. We'll see if he can get it going here early in this one.
Nice inside leg kick.
Working on a single leg here.
Bro, get good. Just get good.
That one.
Jeez Louise.
Got to be careful there. Don't rush in. Oh, solid jab.
Oh, he might be out.
Bro, I'm hitting you, nice, and you're going to green a third.
Oh, and he's down. That kick from the southpaw position. He loves that. Left to the
ball.
These guys are swinging.
Yeah, yeah. Shot. Oh.
Nice shot.
How about that shin?
Oh, he ate a hard shot to the body here. Oh, head kick.
Oh!
Oh, gimme. Hit me.
Left hand lands plus over
the top. You can come watch me.
From the clinch. These are some bombs.
You can come watch me.
Gosh,
come on.
Going orthodox now.
Oh, he's out the left.
He's got him here.
Don't clutch. Don't clutch.
Wow!
Boom!
Wow.
It's over.
Woo!
Wow.
Easy money.
Big straight punch for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly, so... Near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
I went down on the grappler.
Oh my god.
Great angle here. Boom!
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3:37 of the very first round. Declare the winner.
Why is this guy hopping off?
Oh. All right, so a nice win for this fighter here tonight. His coaches have always said when the stakes get higher, his performances will get better, and that's exactly the way it played out here tonight. It was his first main card fight. So far, so good as he gets the job done here in this one.
our tail of the tape for this light.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Let's well, it's always great to be back in this MMA hotbed as we get underway here at the Jeunesse Arena in Rio de Janeiro. All right, ready to go for round one, and this young man's popularity absolutely soared on the strength of what he did his last round. All right, so with less than 2 weeks with which to prepare for this obvious challenge, let's see how it goes for him here tonight. As many of you know, he was a last-minute replacement less than 15 days ago.
He's in big trouble. Beautiful body shot. Shot there, too.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Just missed with the left there.
Throwing it to the body there.
How about that chin? Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern in the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count.
Rip that hook to the body. And he's looking for that left.
Wow!
Big shot!
He's got him right here. Just over 2 minutes, round one.
Oh! What a leg kick! Whoa, head kick! Good defense there.
How clean is that jab by Yancy Medeiros? Once again, establishing the jab here.
That's again the experience.
Well, you can feel that freeze octagon side after the swing and a miss by Medeiros.
Showing that punch.
Huge elbow lands to the head.
Ooh, that is knocking out.
Hands.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So, near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight.
Ooh!
Let's take a look at that again.
The official decision is in. That's where we find Bruce Buffer.
I took a pretty good beating. I didn't thought the chances would get any tomorrow. I wouldn't say it. I didn't see that much coming. You got those hands. Look out. It's coming hard for that belt. Get those hands moving and clear the octagon. Whoa! What a knockout! What a knockout! Oh my gosh! What a knockout! Oh my gosh! Oh no. Oh yeah. Give me those. Give me those. Give me those. Yeah. Yeah.
Stand up only. I want to see head kicks, not put him down. That's the entry. Put him down.
Holy cow.
Show him something else. Give a different look. Beautiful kick.
I'm facing a midget.
Set up that head kick. Man, your movement looks awesome.
Hey, bro, we just cooked him, bro. We're gonna end the stream here, though. Let's go. We gonna stop the stream here, boys. GG.